Minu anamane adofo mayonkofo a menum wo channel so yesua de you ada obi busa me question say ope ear training. So the question about ear training is that we are just moving forward to how we can tune our ear or train our ear. This is very difficult topic for guitarists to teach or for teachers to teach, because it deals technically and I can say it's spiritually. In sometimes some people will tell you it's spiritual. If God do not have not given it to you, it is not easy, you can understand. But we have a way of, we cannot be perfect, but a way of going around it, making it something simple for you. So let me take you straight to some tips and techniques that will guide you and help. At least if you follow it, it will help you build up your ear system of hearing. So let's go straight to the board and do something small for that. So let's use guitar for this lesson. We have C. When we play the C chord, okay, let's use C for this lesson. Let's use C for the ear training exercise. This time we use Do or Fa chord. Do and So. That is G. So C, F, C and G. So you can use, so to become a good guitarist or a good singer, you have to sing along it. Fa, do, so. So without guitar or playing an instrument, wherever you are, you must be able to sing that. Fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so. So keep the range in your sound system within you. I will say that sound system within you. So when you get lost, it's better to go to your musical instrument, either keyboard, guitar, bass guitar, except the fact that it has been tuned well. So do it. Fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do. So let me play and see if I've changed from the rhythm or not. Fa, so you can see it's the same. Do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do. The key that you will sing or you will use it for rehearsal doesn't matter. But what matters most is the range. Yeah, you can tune. As you can see, I've changed the key. Fa, do, so, do, fa. The range is what is necessary. Fa, do, so, do, fa. So let me go and check the key that I've changed to. Fa, fa.
I've catch it here as I have it here. Fa, do, su, do, fa. So we can see here I have the key as G. Do, su, do, fa, do, su, do. So the key itself, it is not what I'm interested. Maybe you are playing a C or G or any chord like that. No, that is not my concern. Or that is what not what I'm talking about. But what I'm talking about is how you sing the tonation. The range is what I'm concerned. So, the most important thing I'm talking about is how you sing the range. So, the most important thing I'm talking about is how you will sing the range. Any key you pick is not a discord, but how you sing the others too will make it discord. Or something not good. So, fa do su do, fa do su do, fa do su do, fa. You notice that the fa is a little bit higher than the do, and so it's a little bit lower. Do fa, the energy singing fa. Is different. So fa do so do 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 fa. So let's check out the key fa. We have it here. A, the key that came to my mind. So the key that came to my hearing was A. So fa, E is the key that came to my mind, because fa, do, this is E. So do, E. Fa, do, so do. Fa, do, su, do, fa, do, su, do, fa, do, su, do. Okay. Do, fa, do, su, do, fa, do, su, do. Oh, now make a see. Yeah, can. So you can see that it. Pitch has raised a little bit. It has go back to the low where it started. Yes, you can see that you've beat for another energy. So work with it. You can hear that it has gone a little bit too. So the range is most important. Fa do so do fa do so do. So if you are able to capture this three notes before, because we will sing the la, re, mi together, but not in this lesson. For this lesson, let's concentrate on the fa, do, so, do. Sing it wherever you do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so. Let me change the key. Fa do so do fa do. You can see I've picked it randomly, but it must be a key. Maybe the key is unknown to me because I've just changed the key, but how the arrangement should be must be the same. Fa do so do, the range must be the same. Fa do so do fa. Fa do so, okay, I'm singing A now. Fa do so do, fa do so do, fa do so do. Unyami kasi yay. You can see that there is a pitch raise in the pitch. Yay wayo. Yaka fuwo na yesewe ni munya unyami kesie yeyi. Because you, if you are singing, you can see that there is a pressure leading you to yeyi wayo. When the pressure hit the high, it came back yeyi wayo. Yatutumwo na yema uso. So fa do so do fa. Do, so, do, fa, do, so, do, fa, do, so, do. So, use this as a yardstick to measure your range. So, keep the range within your sound system, within you. Fa, so let me change the key. Fa, 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 do, so, do. Automatically, I've changed the key. Fa, do, so. But the range, when I go there, the range must be perfect. Fa do so do fa do so do fa do so do fa. So as a guitarist, you must be a little bit singer. Fa do so do fa do do so so do fa do so is D. Fa do so do fa do so do fa do so also do fa do so do fa do so do fa do so do fa do. So keep your hands on it, rehearse more so that it will help you all in this lesson one, because the lesson two will come very soon after you are done with this. So in the next lesson will be lesson two. Thank you for joining me in this particular lesson. We shall meet in the next lesson. Thank you.